Welcome everybody, with you Dr. Magdi Abdelrazik, Consultant of Infectious Disease, Hepatology and Gastroenterology. Our topic today about vaccine AstraZeneca against coronavirus. This vaccine succeeded in preclinical tests on animals and also succeeded in phase one on about less than 100 persons, and succeeded in phase two clinical cases on human being, and this about less than 1,000 people, and succeeded also in phase three from 1,000 to 10,000 people, and this vaccine take permission under emergency use. The efficiency of this vaccine about 64% against symptomatic coronavirus. This vaccine about two doses, intramuscular, half cc. This vaccine in between these two doses about from 8 to 12 weeks. This vaccine sometimes lead to some side effects. Locally, it may lead to warmness, redness after the injection, whether first or second dose. Sometimes lead to pain in arm, sometimes lead to swelling of lymph nodes. In some cases, the person feel fever, abdominal pain, nausea, vomiting, headache, generalized tiredness. But all these manifestations considered minimal and relieved after paracetamol tablets. So if another side effects like capillary leak syndrome occur, this lead to edema of upper and the lower limbs, and they may lead to hypotension and fainting attack. This is very rare side effects. Sometimes the person feel clots, blood clots, and this is also dangerous, but it's very, very rare, about 4 per million persons. And if you feel pain in the chest or breathlessness or severe headache or blood spots under the skin, the person must go to the nearest health center. Sometimes also a very rare condition called the Guillain-Barré syndrome. This leads to weakness in muscles of lower limbs. Sometimes this spread up and may lead to paralysis of respiratory muscles, and sometimes lead to double vision and difficulty in swallowing. But usually this case is very, very rare. Sometimes the vaccine lead to severe hypersensitivity. But also, this is very rare, and we advise the person who take the vaccine to stay about 15 minutes under medical supervision. As regards this vaccine, it is considered safe and efficient. As I told you, it is 64% efficient against symptomatic coronavirus. But it reached about more than 90% in severe cases and hospitalized cases. As regards this vaccine, we can store it between 2 degrees centigrade and 8 degrees centigrade in the usual fridge. This vaccine, we use adenoviruses, which infect chimpanzee, and we use it as regard transfer vector, we inject the gene who responsible to make spike proteins in coronaviruses in these adenoviruses, and after that inject this adenoviruses in the human being. This lead to stimulation of defense cells and lead to make a spike protein on the surface of this defense cells. Also, this lead to stimulation of T helper cells, which stimulate beta cells, and beta cells lead to stimulation and the proliferation of plasma cells, which make antibodies against this spike protein of coronavirus. After that, T killer cells kill these defense cells which contain adenoviruses. And at the end, we got antibodies against coronavirus. As regards this vaccine, we can give it safely to people who suffer from chronic disease, like diabetes mellitus, like hypertension, like chronic renal disease, like chronic hepatic disease. And usually, we give this vaccine also from 18 years old up until more than 65 years old. As regards the pregnant females, usually we give the pregnant females who exposed more to infection of coronaviruses, like females working in health centers or who suffer from chronic illness. Also, we can give this vaccine to lactating females. Usually, no side effects occurred, especially if these ladies work in health centers or in or suffer from chronic illness. This vaccine considered safe because all these side effects very rare. And as regards this vaccine, also protect us from alpha, beta, gamma, delta viruses of corona. As regards this vaccine, does not protect us 100%, so it is very important to use masks and to wash our hands thoroughly and to avoid crowdedness. Thank you very much.